the win yesterday 11-5. They're going to try and salvage the series against the Red Sox tonight at 6:30. And back locally, Class A action. Lake County earned its first win at home in 2017 with a 6-4 victory over Great Lakes. The Loons, that is. The Captains and Loons have split the first two games of the series at Classic Park in Eastlake. Another match set for tonight at 6:30. That's a look at the farm system. We are going to send it right back out of now to Bob.
And thank you once again, Eric. The Tribe Six Packs are back by popular demand, and now six Thursday afternoon games. Six Packs are also available for six Friday, Saturday, or Sunday games, and are one of the best ways to enjoy Indians games all season long. Visit Indians.com/sixpacks for more information. And a reminder, tonight's Indians walk-up music is presented by Kia. And now turn to track.
The key to getting the crowd going is feeling the crowd for the heartbeat. This is the same bass drum that I've had since I started August 24, 1973. Well, what makes this warm up is the game itself. The game dictates when the drum starts pounding. When we're in scoring position, the drum is pounding. You do a slow beat for each pitch until the third out, and then you go home happy.
Indians encourage you to get into the game.
Yeah!
Check out today's Ballpark App scan-in offers on Tribe TV.